Hey guys, welcome to Solaris Titans of Industry. I'm Purist, and well, last time we literally saved another version of Earth from being dimensionally consumed. There it is. I mean, dude, this is like when best things. I I've only had this event twice, and this was like way before anything was like happening. It was like way in the past, so I thought this version of the event was like done. It wasn't in the game anymore, but apparently it's in the game. Which is kind of cool. Alright. Hopefully it's like on an offset kind of thing. Oh! I just realized it doesn't have its own Luna. We just brought the plant in. I mean, the planet in. Well, I guess the moon's kind of screwed. Alright. The other thing is, we discovered these guys. Who are most likely going to be a little bit evil, considering they, kind of abducted some of our people in probably experiment on them, so yeah. Oh, also, gravity storm. That's a thing. I love these effects these storms have. It's so bloody amazing. So fucking pretty. Looks like it's pretty massive storm as well. Hostile fleet. Ah, yes. I mean, it looks like it's just like one. Well, it's a locust. So I guess, you know. Yeah, let's. Yeah, we're already moving into. Blocker clear. Kill it.
Initializing hostile engagement protocol.
The Bruven entity. They've translated our language. We've got considerable data on the inner workings of your anatomy, human. Or might say we know you inside out. Keep out of our way, or we will make you. Yeah, mixed feelings. Yep. God, they even sound bad. Boost supply network? Not spy network, not spy network. Spy network established. Nice. What did it use? It used Majority Holland armor, not the shields, the bypass shields. Swarm strikers. We lost one frigate out of that exchange. Wonder what it's firing. That is the tiniest world I've ever seen. A size 6. Jeez Louise. Holy crap. All right. Yeah, go back home. Reinforce. They have understandably closed borders to us. Makes sense. Let's close borders to you too. Oh, actually, no, don't go home. Don't go home. Yeah, go here. The planets were moved. The abnormal hyperlanes were detected in the Halito system, where each headed to where we previously expected, to the stubborn worlds. After studying these strange lanes, we realized they all lead to the same place, a star system called Daka, which we thought unreachable. Yet if we can just to combine all the slender hyperlanes, we could pass a science ship through. Yeah, find out where these hyperlanes lead. It's another,
Blocker clear.
Let's see.
Construction project concluded. Research concluded.
Orbiting each of the three stars in the Daka system are ecological paradises, Gaia worlds, each capable of sustaining organic life. Initially, we thought these might be uninhabited given the lack of pollution. Yet, after performing deeper scans, we discovered large sprawling cities spanning each planet end to end. Stranger still, it seems like only the central star's planets originally from this system. The others are orbited by planets from Halito and other more remote systems. But how? What the? Sol 10. Sol 10A. Okay, that's fun. Okay, Daka C has the worlds from Hela, though. And apparently, Daka B has the fabled 10th planet from Sol. Wait, is this supposed to be, is this supposed to be a reference to Firefly? I think this might be a reference to Firefly. Oh, we get destroyers. Yay. Yeah, let's get. Yeah. That done. Do this. How many got? One, two, three. Four, six Gaia worlds in one system. 6 worlds in one system. Holy crap. Excavator, archaeology steel, or salvager? Still excavator. Dude, they could kinda have this system. Have been to unified worlds encountered. Survey a new Gaia world is usually an momentous event, but for the crew of SSS Sojourner is about going to become routine for the next few months. The multiple worlds have some very strange, unsophisticated. They obviously not achieved spaceflight, yet their renewable energy production rivals our most efficient reactors. A further oddity is the equal spread of resources. Each world has everything they need to survive, which should be impossible. We have seen goods only produced on one planet arrive on another without a single transport ship taking flight. We need an observation post now. What the heck? Early Space Age. Nature Preserve Lodge, Gaia Cedars, Grand Sapling, Hanging Cities. The heck? So all these are connected in like one. Huh. Well, if we uplift them, then they can come part, take part in our empire.
Construction project concluded.
Okay, there is another way that they, the hive minders could get into our system, but it is through unlawful space. And also through a gravity storm. Yeah. Cosmic clogging. Scientists in Storm Prime have observed both harsh repercussions on the gravity storm and the local avian wildlife. The gravitational fluctuations brought on by the storm are leading to erratic atmospheric conditions, rendering several species of avian fauna incapable of flight. Not only is this preventing the creatures that are native to hunters normal, it is also leaving them vulnerable to predators. Yeah, place the creatures in a reserve. Alright, let's. We might have to redo some of our fleet, particularly this one. Yep. Ship designer, destroyer. Yep, definitely doing artillery. I always do artillery. Maybe not gunship. Interceptor. That's my thrower. Two, three, one, two, three. Save. One. That ship. Rotterdam class. Start on 15. Yeah. Reinforce all 3770. All right. Let's buy some monies. Reinforce. Oh, didn't even see. All right, okay, we need to delete some corvettes. I think 10 corvettes from first fleet will actually work. We'll just delete them manually. High long class. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. 10. Go into that. Let me delete them up to 10, maybe. Oh no. There we go. If that like stretches out reinforcement, we'll just add some replace these with some like. Oh, we actually do have one left. We can just have like one that's like, let's go. Yeah, one of Alpha Centauri. That's just not a starport, a anchorage to get more ship capacity. So we can get, you know. Oh wait, is the issue actually ship capacity or command capacity? It might be. Oh, we'll see. Oh god, the gravity storm is like getting closer and closer to Sol. Go away! Oh, mate. Just need some more housing as well. Oh, bugger! Give me. Need some more housing. I'll build a. What do you call it? Storm Relief Center. That's right. How long is this storm projected to last? 36 years. Yeah.
Research concluded.
Research? Planetary FDL inhibitors that will be useful for the coming war. Station output. Sure.
System survey concluded.
God damn, Docker is amazing. Build Starbase. Ten minerals, seven physics, four sociology, four engineering, six alloys. Six. I've never seen more than one of these in one system before. What the hell? Right. How are they in terms of opinion? They are suspicious, very suspicious. No, let's excavate site. Sure. Then you can go up there.
Construction project concluded.
Primus can be upgraded. Oh, we don't have that yet. Have we at least researched it? I don't think we have. Oh, we can get plants to recapture now. Upgraded faster. Oops, still in prime. Agri world. Still in relief center. How much does that do? Oh, it just gives minerals, miners, food from farmers, energy credits from technicians, and clerk jobs too. Negative effects from cosmic storm that affect plant production are reduced by 25%. Alright. And we can also upgrade that to do said thing too. Pop growth speed. Do we have an idea of
research concluded?
Inferior fleets, huh? Well, that's very, very interesting. Mr. Oh, look, I'm just gonna adopt these freaking aliens so we can learn how they work. And it's just like, are we gonna, what if they attack? We're fine. This is be like, for a hive mind, they certainly seem alarmingly stupid. Xenolinguistics. We don't need that. Fuck that. Don't need xenodiplomacy, fuck that. Let's go. Which one of these do we have the most of? Let me just take a little bit of it's not gonna be there. Features. Okay, we got dangerous wildlife on Storm Prime. We got dense jungle and an active volcano on Terra Nova. We got nothing on Terra Beta, obviously. Got nothing on Terra. Alright, so we basically need both. Okay, that one's hampering agricultural districts, so let's get that cleaned out first. There we go. Gruner Wounds, yep. If you want to read it, read it. Meh. Done so often, it's... Yeah. Yeah, actually, let's put more of those. Ooh. Oh, why are we still selling consumer goods? That probably doesn't help. Yeah, there we go. Oh, Terra can be upgraded. Into a planetary capital, yeah. We just sold off all up. Let's get some more. Primus has another world that can be... Data crystals reveal the ground on a ranged wall against the bow. Yep. Perhaps a closer investigation of this one will prove fruitful. See, this is why I don't like this, chain. Precursor chain, because it's just like, oh, let's go here. Oh, we must go over here. It's just... the it's annoying. That's fine. I think we should, yeah, let's construct a research lab. Because, you know, research out the wazoo here. You also need to get, like, technology to like unlock gateways and explore wormholes. Hopefully we get that. More espionage operation event completed. Send a dossier. Very nice. And I mean, it does look like we have done that. I think we'll do that again just cause. I mean, we're getting, like, infiltration just, like, up and, with that just, like, gives us the intel as well as, like, you know, the extent of the empire is. Also, what the heck, what is that? Astral Rift. Kind of forgotten about all this. Here we go. Taking advantage of their research. Go up there. Storm shelter done? Yes, it is. Devastation is 10%. We have research station output plus 10%. Bureau of Espionage. What does that even mean? Oh, it's an edict. I thought it was the actual building. Verbal envoys plus 1, code breaking plus 2, base intel level plus 10. That sounds good to have. Or powerful sensors. Intel. Oh, we didn't even upgrade this. God damn. Target uplink. Same defenses. Defense station. Get rid of the missiles. Plasma throws. Should I get two light or light medium? Because they're most likely going to have only corvettes. Because. Yeah, they said. Yeah, they're. Fleet power is inferior, so they're most likely to only have corvettes. So. Yeah, I think we should leave it as both light. Yeah, we have level 2 armor, level 2 base. That should be fine. Save. Let's produce a couple of these. Not that many. Let's go 2 for each. If I had the alloys, I need alloys. I don't have enough alloys. I mean, it's not like I'm like overbuilding at this point. Just like, yeah, this is gonna have like a couple thousand when it's fully upgraded, and the
Research concluded.
Wait, how much are the things gonna give me? Power. Oh wait, it says it will say on the thing, wouldn't it? Designer. How much police power does it have? It doesn't say. Well, that's annoying. Destroy patterns are standardized. Let's get this done. Artificial workforce. Get robots. Drift. Alien ship drift among the asteroids surrounding 49F728. to need. Nah. Two. Wait, what's this need? Construction ship. Well, why didn't you say? Best starship. Just wait in sight. Starship project. Don't do the one in Fobot Alt. God, they're so... Storm is getting really massive, man. God, you can't even see our planets anymore. We don't really need this on our own world, do we? And do the same over here. Oh wait, no, never mind. Characters. This has spare. Build space. We kind of need to do this on basically every world. Well, maybe not Alpha Centauri. One more hold, actually. Looks like it's in there. Yep. Let's build another one, shall we? Why don't we just have a boning slot? I've like been misreading that like all these years. Do these like open up? Oh, slots can be unlocked by building or upgrading a planetary capital, which we just did. Oh. Gather information has been done. Don't they sound stupid? spy network. Yeah, let's just let this tick up a little bit. Technology, Tower Walker. Command limit. Or growth speed. Go with speed. Claims. Wait, why is that? I forgot I had a construction ship like here. There we go. Link up. Gale speed or border guard? Border guard. Special project completed. Special project concluded. And ship speed. Don't need an extra science ship. Log of Swords was recovered from what is believed to have served in the spacecraft's bridge. System survey. We've found this row. Captain's Chronicle, begin recording. Made forced landing on planet 5523X. Incompetent crew to blame. Shabda, Vuxel, and Dubrak III did not survive. Privax was lost, two secondary appendages and 11 of his eyes. Remains in critical condition. Survival doubtful. Rest are fine. Awaiting rescue but surrounded by idiots. Very depressed.
Research concluded.
Ooh, we can get astral etchings. I think that's what was before. Oh, there's a lot of good things. Hyperdrive 2. Terra Beta. And survey marker.
Research concluded.
Nice. Starhold.
Construction project concluded.
Assembler or factory focused. Sure. Starbase influence cost -10. Government edicts. Oh, let's let's turn that on. We turn off map the stars. Another log's been found. First mate Ithar speaking. Captain's been safely stowed in utility closet at sea. That bubbling fool is to blame for everything. I'm in command now. Chief Engineer Zelblad is working on a subspace transmitter. Without one of you, we will never get rescued, as we're too far off the corporate trade routes. We've actually lost another eye. Aye, likely won't last a day. Council agenda ready. Which agenda? I think we should expand the council, to be honest. A great commander of Mod Kutsi has passed away at the age of 93 while in service to our empire. The people who clamor for a memorial service who honor this leader's contribution to the ascended Soul Republic. The grand event will give everyone closure and boast our ideals. Plan a grand parade now. Huge parade of troops and flyover by naval forces mark the arrival of Ambarat. Kutsi's casket to its final resting place. His body was fired to the nearest star during a society-wide broadcast. The departed leader's personal strategies and notebooks would become part of the curriculum for the next generation of cadets. A worthy send-off. Monthly unity +5. Military ship boat speed +15% for 5 years. Oh, he was in command of 2nd Fleet. It's a good one. No. To a governor. Don't really have good ones. Oh, well. old is this guy? 69. Nice. On. Another anchorage. So it should.
Construction project concluded.
Maybe we should. Colonize some worlds. Yeah, this is Ocean World 70. We need another good industrial slash mining district. Yeah, doing it. Ooh. Not of this world. Lead with lifespan minus 10 years. Pop upkeep plus 10%. Each pop working as a slave or better produces 0.5 physics research per month. The species is not from this universe and is degrading slowly. What's the name of the ever-encompassing planetary sea that was like in like Panthalassic. That's it. Panthalassia. I'm gonna like call the other one like Tethys. Oh wait, no, not Tethys. Be like something else. Silver. Prospector. Yeah, get that up. Advanced position. Yeah, let's put, yeah, Charles Knox in there. Or, wait. Yeah, no, Charles Knox. Yeah, sure. It should sort itself out in a little bit. Alright. That's it for now. But, I've kind of changed my mind. I'm going to, instead of having, three parts of Solaris, I think I'm going to have four. Because you guys don't seem to enjoy Baldur's Gate 3 anymore, so. I mean, I still have that as one part per week, but it's clear this is your favorite, so I'm just gonna increase it to four. So, X1. Well, not X1. It's always been like this. So, yeah. Look forward to another part tomorrow. In the meantime, hope you enjoyed the rest of your day. I've been Purist, signing off.